بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. لا أقسم بيوم القيامة.
I do call to witness the resurrection day. Assalamu alaikum and a fabulous good evening to one and all present here. Today, I, Zainab Fatima, stand before you to enlighten your mind with a wonderful topic.
கூட்டுக்காரே கேட்டிடாம் நன்மையாம் வாக்குகள் சேர்ந்திருக்காம் கூட்டு கூடாம் நன்மை தென் வழிகளில் தேன்மொழிகள் கேட்டிடாம் நன்மகள் படிச்சிடா தேன்மொழி நன்மையுடைய வழி.
The day of judgment, the hour has come close, the hour is nigh. Judgment is near, the reckoning of man has come near. The hour is close and everyone is accountable for his own deeds. The Rasul said, how can I relax and the honor of the judgment that the custodian of the trumpet has lifted it to his mouth and he has put the focus of his hearing, focus attentive. When will the Lord decree that I blow the trumpet? When the trumpet is blown, everything in the heaven and the earth will be destroyed. For verily, the tremor, the shaking, the vibration, the quake of the earth is a big thing. If you read your book with your right hand, you're pretty safe. But if you get it with your left hand, you're not. Among the actions of the people of paradise are, they were before the doers of good. They used to sleep but little of the night, and in the hours before dawn they would ask forgiveness, and from their properties was the right of the petitioner and deprived. The hardest part of the hereafter, the hardest part of the hereafter, the coming of hellfire. It is a roaring, ragging beast which is held down by 70,000 chains. Holding each chain is 70,000 angels. There is no scene more terrifying on the day of judgment than that scene. And when hellfire comes, every creation of Allah will fall to their knees. All they are saying is, O Allah, protect us. And mankind move towards the land where they will be standing before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and will be made accountable for their deeds. Their books start to appear and their books are given to them and they will be lined up one line. There isn't a word being uttered. The first utterance in the day of judgment is from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to our father Adam alayhi salam. He says, Ya Adam, separate the portion of hell from your children. So he says, what is the portion of hell? So Allah replies, from every 1,999 for the fire. The scale will be put. The ummah of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is the first ummah to get judged. And what will happen is, the Prophet will lead us to the throne and all the creation of Allah. They are looking at us and they are saying, who are these people? You will be walking heads up high. The judgment will start.